NFL insider Ian Rapport tweeted a quote from Larry Fitzgerald's interview on SiriusXM radio. The tweet below details Larry's comments after being questioned if he will play football this fall. Fitzgerald is a bona fide Hall of Fame wide receiver, right? I certainly believe so. I would be shocked if he is not selected as a first ballot. Historically, Fitzgerald ranks second behind Jerry Rice in career receptions, 1,432, and career receiving yards, 17,492. He ranks sixth all-time with 121 receiving touchdowns. During the offseason, Arizona Cardinals fans were waiting to hear from Larry Fitzgerald, hoping he would return for at least one more season. Granted, he would have been an incredible asset in the locker room as another coach, mentor. If he does not the urge to play, there is no reason to step on the field between the battle lines. Remember Vontez Davis? He was a veteran cornerback that retired at halftime as a Buffalo Bill. I doubt Fitzgerald would pull that stunt. It does explain why the mind and body must be ready to play. If this is the beginning of his post-football career, I am excited for him. He is an incredible human being and extremely intelligent. Radio has a great new addition. His name is Larry, the legend, Fitzgerald.